only have one eye, but this looks good to me. Congratulations, Dr. Gilman.
I guess all those years faking being a doctor really paid off.
Yep, but you're official now, and if anyone would know, it's her.
Actually, I never went to inspector school. I just wandered into their class photo, got a clipboard, and here I am. Well, see you in 500 years.
Mavis, what was that? What is going on in here?
Long story.
Well, come, Dr. Gilman, I've been looking all over for you. The corns on my feet have grown angry.
You wanted to be a doctor again.
I'll get some butter and salt.